Want to create data range in pivot table like this? Follow these steps. Just move to your next sheet, select your data, click on insert and click on pivot table. Select the existing worksheet and now select location. Click on OK. Now move your age in row section and your name in values section. Now for data ranges, right click here and click on group and give here gap of 5 and click on OK. Now your data range is ready. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video.